Total solutions for any mix, any volume. All managed by PanaCIM Enterprise Edition. Panasonic, total solutions beyond SMT.
I'm on the Panasonic booth and I'm joined by Steve Marks, who's the managing director of TRI in North America. Welcome, Steve.
Thank you for having me. Good to be here.
Yes. So, TRI is a very well-known manufacturer of high-volume AOI SPI systems. Very well-known in Asia. You're a Taiwanese headquartered company. For the sake of our viewers, tell us a little bit about you.
Well, TRI has been in business since 1989, and we were primarily focused in the Asia marketplace. But over the last 10 years, we've really tried to branch out into other markets, such as the European market, the North America market, and we've made very good strides to do that. Not only are we bringing to the table the foremost technology in terms of SPI, AOI, but we also bring to the table 3D X-ray and in-circuit test.
Excellent. So you've decided to take part as part of the Panasonic Total Solutions strategy. What drove you to want to take part in this?
Well, it was really just a natural fit for us. TRI is the only company in the world that offers the total solution in terms of automatic test and inspection throughout the entire SMT process. We're the only ones that can bring SPI, AOI, in-circuit test, and 3D X-ray solutions in one particular SMT line. So it was just a natural fit for us, and we're very happy to partner with Panasonic to do this.
So do your test solutions, do they automatically talk to each other?
Yeah, in fact, we do have our own solution in terms of pulling important information from each of our test solutions, but now we are going to take that opportunity and to integrate with this whole Panasonic solution as well.
Yeah, the PanaCIM software system.
Yeah, the PanaCIM software. Yeah.
Okay, that's excellent. So looking at this factory automation journey that we're on at the moment, how do you see that developing?
Well, I think that it's fairly new in the marketplace. But everybody has an interest in that. You know, it's really about becoming more efficient and to create a better quality product and to have actionable information to take the appropriate action to make sure that your quality levels continue to rise. We've talked about doing this in the industry for many, many years, and it's basically just been a point-to-point solution, and now we're actually talking about bringing it together as a total solution, and it's very exciting for us.
Up until now, it's been more a historical solution. You know, how did we mess up last week?
Exactly.
But this is now trying to make it more predictive.
Exactly, yeah. And like I said, it's been kind of a thing where people are only focused on specific pieces of information on an individual level, as opposed to the total solution.
Well, Steve, I wish you every success, of course, with Panasonic and your partnership together with them. And thank you for joining us today.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having us.